Before we start the video and before you leave it, make sure you use the hashtag SaveManifest on your social media and share this video in order to renew this amazing TV show. And yeah, I think the campaign on social media to save Manifest and renew the show for a fourth season started to give us its fruition. A month after NBC cancelled the supernatural drama after 3 seasons and Netflix opted not to pick it up, sources told Deadline that the network and the streaming giant are both in new conversations with Warner Brothers TV about a possible season 4 renewal. NBC has reportedly become interested in renewing Manifest for a 4th season after the network's plan at 8-episode season 5 pickup of Good Girls fell through at the last minute over cast deal issues. That as well as NBC's decision not to move forward with the previously ordered spin-off series Law & Order for the Defense Fed Up funds in the network 2020-2021 drama series budget and opened up holds on the schedule. Sources said that those changes led to network to reopen talks with Warner Brothers TV on ordering another season of Manifest. For Netflix's part, Deadline reported that the streamer has restarted talks with Warner Brothers TV about saving Manifest after the series remained in the platform's daily top 10 for more than a month and after it topped the Nielsen streaming ratings in its first week of release online. However, there are some factors that may prevent Netflix from renewing Manifest for a 4th season. One of those is the international distribution for series. In most cases, Netflix wants global rights for its originals, but Warner Brothers TV has already sold Manifest internationally market by market. For instance, season 3 of the show just launched in the UK on Sky. Despite such complications, Manifest has reportedly been too big of a hit in the US for Netflix to not pursue it. Deadline noted that Warner Brothers has an experience in successfully moving a cancelled broadcast drama to Netflix and overcoming international distribution obstacles with Lucifer, so it's not impossible to see Manifest get a second life on the streamer. In a recent tweet addressed to Manifest fans, series creator Jeffrey wrote that he has no comment on stories claiming that NBC and Netflix are both interested in renewing the show for a 4th season, but if the impossible happens and the dead rise again, it's because of you. This video was the latest updates related to the show renewal. Make sure you stay tuned to the channel on my social media and I will let you know if any news related to the show reveal it in the next week or months. And as I mentioned in the beginning of the video, let's continue the campaign on social media in order to save Manifest. This is all I got for this one. Thanks for watching. And I hope I will see you in the next video.